2014 Leaf Trinity, one box, 21 spot, random number 3. We have box numbers 2, 6, and 9 remaining out of this case. Everybody in this break will get 6 players at random. We'll roll a pair of dice, see how many times we randomize the box numbers remaining for the box we use, and everybody's names and the players. 4 and 1. 5 times total. Here we go, guys. This is for the box number first. 5 times. 2, 6, and 9 remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We're going to use box number 9 for this break. Okay. Now to the list of people in the break. We have Butch for 3, Brandon H for 3, Sean S for 2, Aaron, David C for 3, Matthew W, Mike S for 2, RE for 3, and Mike S for the last 3. Thank you everybody for the fill 5 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. Butch in the 1, Sean S in the 21. Let me get the, make this a little smaller. I'm going to copy this over to our spreadsheet. Okay. Same order as the random. Butch in the 1 and Sean in the 21. Now over to the players. Each spot in this break, as I said, will get 6 players. They're all pre-formed together in somewhat of an alphabetical order and pattern. Once again, we're going 5 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time, 5. We have the Matt Chapman row in 1 and Jaimai Jones row in 21. Once again, copying over to the spreadsheet, putting it all together. Let me make this nice and big for you guys. Get this random out of here. Here is everyone's players. Butch ends up with the Matt Chapman spot, Ari Braxton Davidson row, and so forth and so on down to Sean with the Jaimai Jones row. You guys are more than welcome to make any kind of trades you'd like. I'll give you about 30 seconds to a minute for that. If no one says anything about trades, we'll get picking. We'll get picking and see what we got. Irish Cobham. The Cobham is here. Butch wants to trade row 15. Anybody making trades? Anybody trading? We actually have some action, maybe some trading going on. Give you guys a little more time. Cobham's like, screw it, I'm keeping it. I don't want to trade anybody. Don't even ask me. Confirming a trade. I can read he's trading Monte Harrison. To RE for DJ Peterson. Trade is done. Just bulldoze out real quick. Monte Harrison was traded for DJ Peterson. All right, guys, without further ado, I think we're going to get going here. I'm going to make this a bit smaller, so that we can still see what the heck is going on. Okay. Right up here, about yay big or so. Everybody still should be able to read the names to some degree. And we are going to, once again, we're going with box 9. Let's get a little Trinity music going. Good luck, everybody.
Yo, yo, my main aim is to make pain. The end 2005, stay alive. Yo, yo.
First up, Justin Twine Pure Auto. Justin Twine Pure Auto. Going to Brandon H in row 17. Justin Twine Pure Auto. All I can say is the next card, the patch is insanity. Ooh, so Brandon Hunt. That leveled up. Next card is going to row 18. Tyler Bead, 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch auto. Look at that patch. That is filthy. Tyler Bead going to row 18, Sean Simmons. Going to Sean S. Ready to go, Sean. That is just straight filthy patch. Next up. Going to row 3. Lucas Wahamatsu. Pure auto, 16 of 40. Lucas Wahamatsu. Going to row 3, Matthew W. Way to go, Matt W. Way to go. 16 of 40. Next up, going to row 8, the funniest name in the whole release of this product, Go Royals, Scott Blewett. Scott Blewett, he blew it. Going to row 8, R.E. Way to go, R.E. To go RE, apparently go Royals. Last card going to row 5. Look at this patch. Number 2 of 25 for Jack Flaherty. Just about got the entire Cardinal logo in there. That is sick. 2 of 25. Jack Flaherty is number 1 player in row 5, going to Brandon H. Congratulations, Brandon. Very nice. Brandon. Brandon H. On the Flaherty. All right, congrats, guys. That's the box. Sorry to those of you who did not hit.